It is Dopamine Detox Day 9, and it's Friday today, which means it's a chestnut back day. So, starting off the workout with just one set of chest flies as like a warm-up. After that, four sets of incline bench press. After I finish that, it's four sets of incline dumbbell press and probably all sets of those till failure of the dumbbell press. After that, it's just normal flat bench, four sets again. I do a lot of four sets on chest. And after that, three sets of dips. Chest dips, not tricep dips. That's the chest part. And the back part, four sets of lats pull downs. So the back part begins with four sets of lat pull downs. I feel that one good. After that, it's three sets of pull ups. And after that, four sets of rows, barbell rows. And after that, it's just three sets of neck curls, which I always do every day. I think it's time to hit chest, right? Let's hit chest and back. Let's go.